Welcome everyone, Adventures of Adam here as the recording of this video, Saturday, June 2022. Going to the live clip right now. Alright y'all, we are heading to our first ride. We're gonna do Bugs Bunny Whitewater Rapids so that way we can get a little bit cool off before everything else. Right, Mom? So, first ride of the day! See y'all. Unfortunately, no ride POV. Because Six Flags does not allow filming unless I have a GoPro. Sorry. Happy 30th anniversary, Six Flags, Fiesta, Texas. And look, there's that boomerang. Woo! Oh, look, it's off the top. The guys go off the top. So then today, that's pause. Alright, y'all, we are about to ride Bugs Bunny Whitewater Rapids, and look at this one. Whoa, check this out. Oh, whoa. Whoa. Check out that line, I forgot to start. Nice flags. Hey, wake up! Alright y'all, we are about to ride Bugs Bunny Whitewater Rapids, and look at this one. Whoa, check this out. Oh, whoa! Whoa. Check out that line, I forgot to start. Nice flags. Hey, wake up! Okay, so a little bit of an update, you guys. We are on the queue for Pirates of the Smoke. The last two we all saw was from Bugs Bunny. So basically, after we did that, we did the Grand Carousel, and then we did the Gully Washer, and then now we're at Pandemonium, and then now we're doing Now we're doing Pirates of the Deep Sea. So, and the lights moving again. Yay, they got it fixed. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna give you a rundown after I wrote Pirates of the Deep Sea, wrote Hurricane Force 5, Crow's Nest. After we wrote Crow's Nest, we wrote, Spain Sand and Sea. Then we wrote the, Then we wrote Skyscraper. Then we wrote DC Villain Swings. And then the last ride, oh yeah, Pirates is coming right now. And then the last ride of the day was Superman Ride. Before that, there was DC Villains. But yeah, this is how she grew up for your 6 month video. But for now, y'all get to continue watching more of the fireworks. It's Adventures with Adam signing out. I hope y'all had a wonderful vlog. And unfortunately, the vlog is now over.